Hello guys, Simon here. I'm here with a new series of tubes that I want to start. And I would like to introduce you interesting contact libraries. So you see, I have a lot of new stuff and both new libraries, especially in cinematic genre and score music and new synthesizers. And I have found really amazing things like Opacity or Heavier City Scoring Bass, Mosaic Keys, Spitfire. And I would like to introduce you today Spitfire 8. So let's see what we have. So you see many categories: Atmos, Drones, Bass, Drum, Percussion. And so let's check some sounds. I really have to say that I want to bring my sound to another level. I told you Nexus, I love Nexus, it's okay, it's good, it's fantastic, but with contact libraries like this one from Heavier City or Project Sam or other companies, you bring your sound to amazing level that is not to compare with Roland synthesizers or what you have heard. Yeah, I was really surprised how good the stuff sounds. Okay, now I will check for the very first time. I have heard and I've seen many tubes on YouTube and about the stuff. So today I check with you some sounds. eDNA. Yeah, synthesizer from Spitfire Audio. So let's check. Okay, wait. I have to get my headphones. So you won't hear the sound twice. So guys, let's see what we have. A lot of possibilities you can use from sequencer, from FX sounds, FX possibilities or whatever. So I think I will spend a lot of time to understand how it works, but I think it will be very interesting. So you see what you have, a lot of effects, a lot of settings. Okay, next one.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm back. So we hit some presets, Atmos drones and scapes, very specific for cinematic and very special sound. Okay, in the next cube, I will present the best sounds, every category. Will have his own tube and give you so the opportunity to hear this expansion. For that price, I think it's a very good expansion. All what you see on my left are originals, no cracked voras. Believe me, you will have only problems with cracked voras. But if you don't have money, it's okay, try it. But I have to say also, all the stuff from Heavy City or Spitfire are very expensive. So may you wait if you get a better price, robots or whatever. They make often a very good bundles or packs. So you can get all the stuff 30% less on the original price. Okay, thanks for watching and listening. We see you in the next cube.